I didn't originally want to be a teacher. Both my parents are in education, and I kind of avoided it for most of my life. I always loved science, so I loved marine science, and I knew that's what I wanted to do. But while I was in undergrad at UConn, I fell in love with teaching science. So all my internships I thought would just be science-based turned out to be educational internships. And then my senior year here at Avery Point, I found the TCPCG program. So I went to an info meeting and I met John, our advisor, who he was just so in love with teaching that it made me want to try it. So I signed up, I did the program, and my first day student teaching was the day I was like, this is it for me. And my love just grew from there. And I think they prepare you really well. They make you question a lot of what you thought you knew, but they're always ready to be there for you when you have those questions and when you kind of need to step back and say, is this how I always thought about things? And like, how is this gonna now change? And the cohort-based program kind of gives us those connections too, because we're all growing. So someone who might be struggling with something, someone else is really proficient at. So it's really easy for them to step in and be like, hey, I see there's a problem. Like, we're all coming from a place of love. Let's figure this out together. I think what appealed to me most, which was originally why I didn't want to be a teacher, was because I didn't think there was any room for growth. And I think a lot of people have that idea where you're a classroom teacher for 30 years and that's it. You teach the same thing every year. But I learned so much about professional growth and not just becoming like an administrator, but being a teacher leader and being able to do a lot more research in both science and in education. What compels me to be a teacher is the love that I see in my students' eyes of science and how I get to bring that out in them. The most rewarding part of teaching I've experienced so far is the student that maybe didn't understand or didn't like the topic, and then kind of experiencing it in a new way that was unfamiliar to them that they just love now. TCPCG prepared me to be a teacher by showing me what kind of teacher I am. There's no cookie cutter mold that they're trying to get out of us. It's pulling out the best parts of you that make you the greatest teacher. And feeling more confident in front of students. So I may not know everything, but I know how to explain it enough to students that they can go on and do their own research and figure it out on their own, which I think is the most important, because I'm not there to regurgitate the information to them. I'm there to help them with tools to find it themselves.